Hey guys, what's up? Again, this is Red and welcome to Daily Dose of Red. Before anything else, gusto ko muna pong magpasalamat, of course, kay Lord for the wisdom, for the protection and all the blessings. Hindi lang man po sa buhay ko and of course sa buhay niyo po. And also would like to thank dun po sa mga nakapanood ng first vlog namin and for the likes and subscription, maraming salamat po. And for those na hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, please don't forget Daily Dose of Red, just subscribe and try to share na rin po. Alright, so what we have for today, let me think. Siguro po, we'll continue with the second part sa Sukwakip or maybe I will check for something else, something new for today. Kasi tomorrow ay back to duty na po ako. So, hang on guys. See ya. Hey guys, I'm here at Buwan Gallery. Actually, this building is located po dito sa may corner ng Hamad Signal, corner ng Alsad at saka ng Hamad Street. Alright, bali, to those na mahilig, di ba, mahilig po tayong gumawa ng mga nauuso ngayon, like baked sushi. So, yung iba kasi ma-order na lang, but then, like what I did, I made it by myself. So, samahan niyo ako, tuturo ko po kung saan tayo makakakita ng mga ingredients, how to make baked sushi. Come on, sit down.
Ito po, kompleto sila with this spicy noodles at some ingredients for Japanese and Korean. Alright, mga cold cuts. Alright, paborito ng bayan, green tea, matcha. Alright, so you can get it from here. So ito po. So they have this one ingredient for baked sushi, crab sticks. Alright, so they have also cheesecakes, mga rice cake slice, edamame. Moji. Huh? Whoa. Ano hinahanap mo dyan? Anong sayo? Alright, my favorite, kimchi. Alright, so meron silang mga seaweeds available today. Okay. Alright guys, basta pag may mga need kayo, Japanese, Korean, just come here sa Vision Mart. Alright, so mga gamit na pang this baked sushi. Alright, see you.
I'm back. By the way, sorry nga pala dun sa video kanina dun sa Vision Mart kasi actually they're not allowing us to take video. Pero at least kahit papano, nakalusot at medyo pinayagan na rin naman. Anyways, I hope you like it at try nyo rin yung baked sushi. Sobrang sarap. And then, please subscribe po ulit dun sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe. Daily Dose of Red. Check sa YouTube and then palike na rin and share for more videos. See you. Thank you. God bless. Bye.